Make a great first impression by repainting your front door. It's a simple project and a great way to update your home's look. You can remove the door, but if you need to run out for supplies, your project is interrupted, or the weather takes a turn, you're stuck without a door.
To paint a door while it's still hanging, place a tarp underneath. Tape off the hinges, hardware, and windows. Then scrape away loose peeling paint. Fill in any cracks or dings. On a wooden door, you'll use wood putty or filler. Use an epoxy patch product on a fiberglass door. Let it dry and sand the edges to feather them out. Lightly sand the surface with a fine grit sandpaper. This will scuff the surface, helping the new paint to adhere. Smooth out any imperfections, especially if you're painting with a glossy sheen. Wash the door with about a cup of TSP in a bucket of water and let it dry. Use a primer made for exterior use to touch up small bare spots or prepare a new unfinished door. On a wood door or one that's been painted before, save yourself a step. Use exterior paint and primer in one. On a bare metal door, use a rust preventative latex or oil-based primer. On a bare fiberglass door, use a latex bonding primer sealer. Start by cutting around hinges, knobs, and hardware with a brush. If your door has panels or windows, paint the recessed contours or decorative details next. Use a roller on flat areas of the door, painting with the grain. First, paint the center of any panels. Then paint the vertical piece running up the center of the door. Horizontal sections are next. Then the outer edges. And the sides are last. If you have one color on the inside and another on the outside, you want the door to appear to be all one color as it opens. So, for the door that swings to the inside, paint the hinge edge with the outside color. The edge with the knobs and the lock should be the same as the inside color. After the paint is dry, apply a second coat for an even finish, and you should be done. Here's some more helpful advice. Allow time for the paint to dry between coats. The weather can affect the dry time, and dark colors, high-gloss finishes, and oil-based paints take longer to dry. Use high-quality exterior paint. They level out better for a smooth finish. Satin, semi-gloss, or high-gloss sheens are ideal for surfaces that collect dirt. High-gloss sheens are very eye-catching, but they catch the light too, so be sure you've smoothed out the surface imperfections. The older your home is, the more likely you are to have old layers of lead paint, which can release toxic dust as you sand, scrape, or remove it. Before you start, use a lead paint test kit and visit the EPA's website to learn how to protect yourself.
For more helpful tips and advice, visit your neighborhood Ace and find us online at acehardware.com.